The thing that attracted me most was her. About the story, I liked these people. They were sort of normal and pathetic and codependent and had all these sort of normal problems.
Real.
And the idea of finding the comedy in that.
Yeah, I liked it because it was excruciating in many ways. Excruciatingly funny, but also just excruciating.
And sad.
Yeah.
And that could be funny.